Put this way! Move up! Clear the room!
Stop them!
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Where did those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. Open!
What the fuck's going on?
Up there! More of them!
It's a trespasser! Go
told you. Have a look here.
What do we got?
Get down.
Hello? Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey! You too!
Holy shit! Trespassing! She's out of ammo!
Find you.
All right, where are you?
Think that's all of them?
Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it. Fuck.
Come on, inside.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
Alright, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Alright, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan. Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? I gotta find out, right? So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way. Okay. Let's go get Leah. You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
and that we killed their fucking friends...
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. I wonder if there's anything left in these buildings.
There's always something left behind.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. So, how are we gonna handle Leah?
I don't know what she knows. Find out where the others are, go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it? Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch. What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Nice craftsmanship.
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Worst, you're nuts.
Ellie! Wolves.
At least he made something other than fucking burrito for this whole day. I'm sick of it. You know how many times I got food for you?
Will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this jacuzzi is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
To the right! Get the fuck off her!
Oh,
You got it! Right over here!
See any others?
Not yet.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming. We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to. They're everywhere. I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
Yeah. Shannon?
Anything.
What
Who are they? They're fucking dead.
All quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Now what? We gotta get through this checkpoint, Marmor. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.